Your life is made up of thousands of moments, from photos of weekend getaways to videos of your child's first steps or snapshots with friends. But organizing, sharing, and revisiting your favorite memories shouldn't mean sacrificing privacy. At a time when many providers scan your photos and videos to target ads and train AI, Albums and Proton Drive is your simple, secure solution. Here's how it works. To create a new album, select your photos in the Photos tab, then click Add to New Album. Then choose New Album, name your album, and click Create. Adding more photos is simple. Open your album and click Add Photos. Select your photos from the gallery and click Add to Album. Or you can also upload them directly to the album. Albums can also be shared privately. Invite others via email as viewers or editors of the album, not the photo itself. Up to 100 members can collaborate. Shared albums clearly show who uploaded each photo, and you can leave at any time. You can also save photos from a shared album to your own gallery. To delete an album, click the three dots and select Delete Album. This action won't delete your original photos from the gallery, but if there are photos uploaded by others, Proton Drive prompts you to save them first. Filters automatically organize your photos based on their type, helping you instantly locate exactly what you're looking for. Choose from favorites, videos, raw, or live or burst photos on iOS. The Albums feature makes managing your memories secure, easy, and completely private thanks to Proton's strong end-to-end encryption. Start protecting your photos and videos on iOS and Android by updating your Proton Drive app, or visit drive.proton.me in your browser. And this is just the beginning. Soon we'll be adding link sharing for anyone, even without a Proton account, a quick screenshot filter, and more. Have a suggestion? Let us know in the comments below, and we'll see you next time.